And so I was like, how am I going to reach enough people fast enough? And I said, I'm going to have to do some type of like a publicity stunt.
He knew he'd be making a fool of himself. He'd be throwing his dirty laundry, his million-dollar failure, high into the air. But the alternative was worse. Because if he can't save it, then the park sells at auction.
They'll get everything. They'll get my house. They'll get the water park. I'll be homeless. I'll be jobless. I've lost my company, and I've already lost my parents. So it's like it would be the ending of a very, very horrible year.
And regardless of the way this horrible year ends, Dumont says being chained to the tower feels like the best and only thing he has left to do.
If this doesn't work and it goes to auction and I lose everything, I'll still be able to spend the rest of my days saying, I tried my best. I was up in that tower every